future cast. We could have some strong storms, especially just south and west of New York City, and that threat will last into the early evening hours. So strong to severe storms in the early evening. The biggest threat is flooding, but damaging winds definitely a concern. Additional rounds of rain through tomorrow morning. Much more throughout the afternoon on Eyewitness News First at 4.
Paul Feyman, our returning contestant, is sitting pretty with $7,000 in all three lifelines, which just might result in one